Hi guys, welcome back to my kitchen. So this video is all about Morning Meltdown 100. So it's actually a program that I'm doing at this current moment. It is one of the best programs, I think, that is on Beachbody. And I'm so glad that Jericho, the trainer, created it. It's amazing. And I have already, so I am on day 24 right now, which means that I still have quite a bit to go. But in 24 days, I have already seen results. And it's insane. So I was just going to give you guys a little bit of information about the workouts. So they range anywhere from, well, I guess I should probably start with this. It's a 100-day commitment. So you do a workout every day for 100 days. You might be thinking, well, what about a rest day? There are no rest days. That's actually a lie. I mean, there's not. There's no day that you don't do a workout. However, on day 5 and day 10 of every set of 10 days, you have kind of some easier workouts. So you have freestyle flow and revive. Those are the two. I had to think about them because I get them mixed up. So freestyle flow and revive. Those are your two like stretch days so that you can get that soreness out. And they're yoga inspired, so it's a lot of stretching. But those, so you do have slower days and easier days, but there aren't any typical rest days. So each workout for 100 days ranges anywhere from 20 to 30 minutes. There's some that are just like 21, and then there's some that are 30. But it's only 20 to 30 minutes of your time. That is not a lot of time. And it also has a live DJ. So I don't know about you guys, but I actually used to be a dancer. And I love music. Music speaks to my soul. And this DJ is killer. Like, his name is Jesse. And he has some fire music that he plays. And it changes. It's never the same. Like, he comes up with these songs. He puts this playlist together that he can play for you. Well, he technically played it for the cast. But it's for you. And it's good music. And in a lot of the videos, the cast will sit there and like dance while they're working out. Like, a lot of times you'll see Jericho just snapping, you know? And like, she just gets into it, and so does her cast. And so the cast is amazing. They are, you can tell they're like one big family by the way that they interact with each other. There are two modifiers in this program. So usually most programs just have one. No. They have two. So they have a modifier, and then they have a modifier for the modifier. And a big theme in this program is just to make it yours. So there's actually some programs where you'll see Jericho, the trainer that created the program, modify these workouts. They're not easy, and they're not made to be easy. They need to challenge you because like it's a short... It's not a long-term program. I mean, it's 100 days, so it's long, but they're short, and they need you to challenge, like, it needs to challenge you in 20 to 30 minutes so that you see some results. Some of them are very hard, and some of them are not as challenging, but a big theme is to make it yours. You can change the moves however you want to. You can modify them however you want to. She does not expect you to follow her to a T. I apologize. Let me just catch my breath. So, but that's a big thing. So you don't have to worry about getting these moves down or getting them down within a specific time. You just need to take her move and make it yours and do it how you can do it. Listen to your body, listen to what your body is telling you, and do the move how you are capable of doing it. I also thought I would go through the workout names for you guys so that you know what to expect and you can kind of see the variety with this workout. So I have a list. And so the first day, so basically the way that you should look at this is 100 days and there's 10 different workouts. So you do these 10 different workouts 10 times, okay? So First, we have cardio meltdown. It's cardio. Like, it's in the name. It's hard cardio. Like, you are going, 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 going. Okay? Cardio meltdown. You have to melt something. The second day is upbeat strength. So, it's upper body. And so, it's this one does involve weights. And so, they usually recommend that you have light, medium, and heavy dumbbells so that you can change. And upbeat strength, upper body. Third day is called core inferno. What do you think that's for? The core. So, and it does, it hurts. It does. That is one of the tougher ones. And then this fourth one is called total body badass. This involves weights as well, but it works every part of your body. They do upper body, they do core, and they do lower body. So from head to toe, you're working out something. And then you have freestyle flow, day five. And so that's a yoga inspired, just kind of stretching, just kind of getting all that soreness out. That's one of those workouts. And then you have lit cardio. It's another cardio day, but it's so fun. It's lit. That's why it's in the name. And then you have downbeat strength. So we're switching from upper body to lower body. So this is going to be legs, glutes, stuff like that. Then you have Fight Club. Fight Club is very interesting to me. So Fight Club is MMA inspired. And so you do MMA and Muay Thai movements. And if you've never, I'm not a fighter. I'm a lover, not a fighter. And so I've never done any kind of MMA class, nothing. So these moves are new for me and I'm just learning how to do them. I'm just going with the flow. And a lot of the moves feel funky. Like, I don't know how to do them. And you feel odd doing them, but then you realize how much work you're putting into doing them. And it's crazy how sore you will be the next day. So then, my favorite, but the hardest workout of the entire 10 days, MelCon. So MelCon is kind of like the total body badass. Like, it works every part of you. This one involves weights, but you're melting. You do. So the structure they have for this day is you have 10 moves. You do each move for a minute without stopping. So 10 minutes of going, going, going. Then you get a 2-minute break. And then you do all 10 of them again. So it's only a little over 20 minutes. But it's difficult. And it makes you work. So, and then the 10th day is called Revive. So the other yoga inspired workout that just kind of is made to stretch you out, to let you rest a little. However, just because freestyle flow and Revive sound easy, don't skip them. Do not. Like, they are there for a reason, and they're there to help you get, you will be sore. If you're not sore, just to be frank, you're not putting in the effort. So don't miss those days. Do those workouts because they help a lot. So anyways, that is my spiel on Morning Meltdown 100. Couple things that you'll get with Morning Meltdown 100. You get a B100 book. And so it's basically like a daily journal that you write in. You write what weight you're using that day, like a positive intention for the day. And so it's just kind of a tracker for you. It's also where you would put your measurements, so like your before measurements, and then at the end of each phase, which is 20 days, so each 20 days is phase, you would write down your new measurements. And so that's how I can tell you that I have already seen results from it. It's because I just completed my second tracker, and it was kind of crazy to see. So I hope that you are intrigued by this program and that you want to come and join me on a 100-day journey. And if you do, and if it sounds like something that you think would be fun or that you could do, let me know because I'd love to get you started.